He's my boy.
Wow. Well, see me anyway.
What do we say? Day 15. Yeah. We're in Penticton. Tomorrow's gonna be an unusual day. I'm still working it out, but there seems to be a slight change in aircraft patterns tonight, right, so we do have that lovely noise. Hopefully not all night. I'm gonna start with just a cold first, and then we're gonna talk about a little bit. Understand with our invisible illnesses, things are magnified. So most of my major disappointments have turned out to be blessings in disguise. So whenever anything bad has happened to me, I kind of sit back and feel, well, if I give this enough time, it'll turn out that this was good. So I shan't worry about it too much. So that's the quote.
That's a good one.
I thought it went with today. We had the last two board members that were in conflict with us step down. Arian did, and Goodwin has now stepped down. I really wanted to buy her an Oscar for her performance, and that can be on tape, for the best drama series of the year.
Mm-hmm.
And for those, I wanted everyone here to know that the board members, and that is Heather Jackson, Sally, and myself, are solid. We're not going anywhere, and when the decision is made at the end of our walk time, we do have two offers of people to come on the board, but I'm waiting to see how this happens, right? Where are we going to be? What are we going to do? It's still in God's hands. And I'm good with that. Today we had a great day. We went over and looked at some of the homes that we're considering for the village that is hopefully going to happen. And we won't know that for another, I don't know, how many days? 15 days? 20 days. Say another 20 days. You guys are an amazing team. We're solid. We're going to move forward on this and we're not stopping. Heather's even her husband said, you're not a quitter. So that comes from our silent partner being here. So it's all good. I want you to know that it is all good. You can trust me on that. I don't know where we're going. I do know we're going to go to Banff one step at a time. Today I walked 13 clicks on my bad foot. I thought it looked pretty good. It's a little sore. So what I would like us to do is think about maybe getting up early again. It's quiet, and all three rigs are basically ready to roll. All we have to do is take the power off. So we'll have to think about that. Nigel and I'll do some thinking before 7, and we'll figure out what we're doing. As soon as we get the rigs parked at Okanagan RV tomorrow afternoon, you guys need to have the day off and go swimming and all those neat things. Showers, all those good. So, I don't know, I think it's exciting. I think we're doing amazing. I was a little bit tired today, but that's expected. Does everyone feel great? Hey team, let's go!
Yay!
Yeah. Yes.
Where are you going
tomorrow? We're going to YWCA, Women of Distinction, to see who wins the finalists for the community champion. You deserve it. Doesn't mean we're going to get it, but you deserve it because I'm here for the team, not for myself. I really deplore being out there in the front, but if I can do what I can do to get us more, then we will do it. I know Nigel will start talking about the walk right away when we're there, so who knows? Maybe we'll get some donations. That's always good. We got a $100 donation today from Jason. James. I'm tired, you know, James is awesome. He went out there and fought for us, and hey, he got a $100 donation today. And a $10 donation from
Sid.
There we go.
Customer from RBC.
Excellent. Awesome. Thank you very much, Michael. great team.